Hey fellas, so come down to Mermaid Beach, have a bit of a crack for some Tailor, keep it well, very calm, it's good there. Might cut up a Tailor if we get one and throw that out as well for, see if we can get a Jewfish or something like that. See how we go. At least it's warmed up a bit, not too cold at all. Looking good. Anyway, see what happens. Woo.
Not too bad, I wouldn't say it's a monster, but
something.
A bit of aerial work. Good start to get a slab of meat.
I'm under you. Not too bad. Looks like bait to me.
Good starter.
Yeah, it's one on the board. Shake it, baby. Alright, now we've got to get one. So, just cut a big chunk out of the Tailor, guts and all. Gotta break that out. Break that out for a Jewy, hopefully. There we go.
That's right?
Yeah. Look at this. Few and far between. Another nice one. That's pretty. Not too bad.
Not too bad.
Bleeding heavily.
Looking for the gills.
Nice. Little squiddly dibbly.
Squiddly does it.
Nice one. Good fish. Yew!
Just hearing the waves.
It's
bigger.
Yeah, it's a pretty good size, isn't it? Straight on, isn't it? That limo beat.
Worked a treat.
Worked a treat.
Yeah.
Nice. Three Tailor caught. Two bust offs.
Two bust offs and dropped probably another three.
That was Scott's effort, and I got nothing, not one. Never mind. And that's a wrap. Thanks for watching.